What's up, guys? It's your boy Elite Falcon, and today we're playing MLB The Show 23. Where we last left off, we got our ass whooped by the Texas Rangers. And we also lost the game to the Cleveland Guardians. So we're here to at least try to get some momentum back from these games we lost. And we're on the road going to the playoffs too, because we're 56-45. And I am 11-3. I played 145.2 innings, that 247 strikeouts with a 1.92 ERA. And I think we go against the Washington Nationals after. Yeah, we play the Nationals. And then we're probably going to be playing the Red Sox or the Tigers. So, without further ado, let's get right into it. Okay, we're going against the Washington Nationals. They got Brandon Donovan, CJ Abrams, Dylan Carlson, Brady House. Wait, what happened to Dalton Varsho? Okay, one. All right, here we go. Less than 2 miles south of Mark Bacco. Bacco, whatever his name. I can't hear, like I said, as I've been saying in every video, I don't have my headphones on, so I can't hear what the announcer, how the announcers are pronouncing it. So please forgive me. All right. Alonso. There's a strike. Ain't swinging to nothing yet. Two pretty nasty sliders to get this hitter in an 0-2 count. Hey, he swung at that. Now. Please tell me we can get a win here. It's the Washington Nationals. Fernando Gomes. Batting with one down. Takes the strike. Washington Nationals since 2020. No, anytime you can punch out the top two guys in a lineup, you gotta be feeling pretty good out there on the mound, because when you think of just having a distraction, tape the setters on the base paths, and all of a sudden, and that's the base hit. Any distraction, and it gets by him. Man. Just kept it simple, played pepper with the middle of the infield, and took it back where it came from, and there's just no one there to knock it down. Elijah Green, the next to hit, takes. Hey, I still lead the league. I'll still lead the league in ERA.
Now wanted one. 1-1.
Donovan, the runner at first with two gone. Ball. The next offering. See if a cutter works this time. Nope. Throw a cutter in the middle. Throw a cutter in the middle again. Got him. Hey, we have CJ Abrams. Left-hand batter waits. Ball. Oh my God. He's going to get on base. Really? That bunt actually worked. Now it's the switch hitting outfielder, Christopher Vance. And there's the strike. You gotta be kidding me. And the umpire's back at it again.
One ball, one strike. They're swinging at that pitch. That's a no go.
Swing and a miss. Hey, double up. One ball. Let's go now. Two strikes.
Little trouble with this one behind the plate, and the runner holds.
Take them all.
Eight picks over, and he's back in there. 2-2 down.
With the amount of pitches that can end up in the dirt, a big second
secondary lead. Doesn't have to get away from the catcher, but if you're anticipating, hey, no based off the trajectory, he swung it there. Working. Struck him out. Chase the fastball up the ladder for strike three. Brady House digging in for the Nationals. As y'all see, I'm still in the same clothes I've been. I'm recording multiple videos so I can have videos for after my dentist appointment. I'm going to be sore for a few days, so I'm not able to talk that much. Or change up. Oh, shit. Hey, we got one out. Awesome play there. Dylan Carlson. Oh my gosh. Just misses. California kid played for his dad at Elk Grove High School. His teammates there with Nick. Hey, come on now, here we go. One of the best strikeout pitchers in the game, and that certainly is a benefit to him. Got him. When he's in a spot like this. And that is the inning. So one hit is all they get. We head on now to the top of the third. It's the back in Washington, D.C., set for the bottom of the third, and it's the catcher for the Nationals, Nathan Hickman.
Yeah.
That's in for a strike. Pitchers are working out well.
That's a strike.
Quickly down 0-2 in the count. I think you got to choke up a little bit, spread out the feet.
Man. Oh, we got a break there. Actually, he holds that one.
Got him looking for the strikeout.
Want to call it in. Ball. He want to call it ball when it's inside the strike zone.
Three-pitch strikeout last time up. Got to put up more of a fight in this. That's a strike. It's 0-1. Caraballo measures 6 feet 2 inches. Hitting leadoff in today's game. And he was born in the Dominican Republic. In the air, left field. Power. Should have this one.
Ball.
Pulls it down and there's two gone. And now the right fielder, Fernando Gomes. On the corner for a strike. And one. Swing and a miss.
No ball. Two strikes.
Okay.
And that one almost got him.
What the?
Next one in the dirt.
Two. I have to do cutter.
The pitch. Struck him out without a swing. Called strike three and a fastball up in the zone. Three up, three down for Washington. They trail here, 1-0. And welcome back. Here's the second baseman, Brendan Donovan. That's in there. Strike one.
Well, these Nats just haven't produced as many competitive at-bats as I'd like to see.
Oh,
this. They've gone down on strikes at a high rate today, so it's probably time to simplify the approach and just find ways to put the ball in play.
Swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. Picks up strikeout number 7.
One out.
And here
got
is
one.
Elijah Green.
Ah.
That one's in there, 0-1. Right side.
Hey, he's out.
Takes it himself.
That's an out.
And a couple of quick outs.
That's CJ Abrams again.
Swings through that one.
Hey, now.
0-1.
We got two.
There's the swing and a miss.
No ball. Two strikes.
Cuts and misses.
Hey, he's striking out. We're doing so good so far.
Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Up now for Washington, Christopher Banks. Pitch misses inside, and it's 1-0. That one missed.
Well, he looks more focused at the plate and working the count after that first at bat strike.
And that one is.
I think I still have my White Sox shirt here. In here somewhere.
And fouled off. And the 2-2. Looking, that's a strikeout.
That's just a nasty hit right there. I'm not surprised at all that he got the strikeout looking. The plate. Looks like it's a fastball off the corner the entire way. And so it's just that
It's not a jersey, but I have the shirt.
Got one down.
I think I have the shirt still around here somewhere. Am I what my character's wearing now? What we're wearing now? That's a weak fly ball, and you got it. Yeah.
Nothing you can really do with that. Way inside, one gets out of the way.
Won't get there.
Check swing, went around.
One ball, two strikes.
Okay, we got him.
Swings and misses, and good work there as he gets a 1-2-3. Bottom of the six.
Nathan Hickey.
Nathan Hickey.
Nathan, who gave you a hickey?
It really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider, but they've not been able to commit to one velocity and stay there. Outside corner, got him looking. He can't believe it. So the batting order turns over. And now, Alonso Caraballo. Ball one low. I just remember watching Johan Santana pitch, and when he was in his prime,
oh, here we go.
A lot of guys out in front, right-handers.
Get you gonna start throwing crazy
stands,
shit, man.
And then fouling the fastball, the opposite field, up into the
looks like I'm gonna have to stick to the
one
cutter
down,
more.
One down. In for a strike. Hey.
Cause it's giving me most strikes.
Ball. Trying to get him to chase on the changeup that time.
Both down.
Got him.
Swing and a miss. Adam out front for the strikeout. This guy will throw any pitch in any count. 3-2. He goes off speed. Gets the out.
Ball one.
Up for the third time and takes ball one.
Yeah.
Next
ball
pitch
outside.
Off the
it's
plate.
2-0.
2-0.
I do something about that. Oh,
3-0.
That's 3-0.
He has a ball behind him.
Brandon Donis. Okay.
Pitch walk. Oh, he tried to nibble right there and just missed his spot. Hitter didn't offer at it.
Okay, we got it.
Somebody to worry about over at first.
Oh my God, why do you...
The first and second with two outs. So next will be the four-hole here for the Nationals. Elijah Green. Next one misses. Count even, 1-1. Just off the outside part of the plate.
Two balls, one strike.
And that's a freak.
You
are doing so good. Oh my.
No, this place is absolutely.
Here goes the home, trying to help.
Energy all the way up here in our broadcast booth. And it's even up.
One ball.
I blame the White Sox offense too, because they.
Next
I'm doing the best
the
I can. I never score any runs.
That's ball down three. And in. Line to second.
Damn.
Down the
thank you. We wouldn't be in this situation if he. If he got the ball to first base, but no, you just had to overthrow it.
It's the Nationals three and the bottom of the seventh, and now up for Washington, Christopher Vance. Swing and a foul over the screen and back out of play.
Man, I
well, they kept him pretty quiet in the series. Still doesn't have a knock. I know you want to get that first knock out of the
we
play.
Wouldn't be up.
Come,
we wouldn't be down like
no
this if they would have got the thing ball to first base. Oh, Glover, my ass.
Upstairs. It's a good take. Now all even up. Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat. Up now for Washington, Brady House. Yeah, there's the strike. Goodness, I think he just took the best pitch he's going to see in this at bat. You don't get many like that in that location. And if you take that pitch against any pitcher out there in the mountain. Swing
Swings through it, and that's a strikeout. A big performance on the mound. Lots of strikeouts. That was number 14.
Yeah, clearly trusting his stuff.
That's a ball.
Feeling really good about what he's working with.
One ball.
That
no
really
strike.
Allows a guy to attack hitters. There's such an important mindset to have out there on the mound, especially when you're ahead in the count with two strikes.
Next pitch outside. Is outside. The lefty closing in 100 pitches. Hard hit left side.
I was about to say.
Three up, three down, inning over.
Hey, Patrick Sandoval is coming in for us. And we won.
This is a huge win. Take this series on the road before heading back home. You go home feeling good about yourselves. You've got some good momentum. But at home, you also have a higher expectation to play well. So they're going to have to maintain the focus because those fans are expecting a lot.
A 5-3 final score in this one.
But Patrick Sandoval gets the win.
Shambi saying so long.
Oh, we struck out 14. Well, at least we got the win.
Agent calls his client with an update.
Oh, we got free agency. I forgot I put player option. Ooh, they got an elite batting. He got elite batters in his mug. Yeah. Josh Rojas. Malcolm Betts. Bo Bichette, Rafael Devers, Lane Thomas, Tristan Casas. Yeah.
All right, ready to get underway. Here's Josh Rojas.
The second baseman.
And the pitch. Josh.
Well, let's pray we can get through this game because I know I'm going to get my ass whooped.
On the south side of Chicago. That misses. No, ball and one.
And that's the first hit of the game. All good.
Everything came together for him. Once you get the ball by the pitcher, there's a lot of base hits up the middle. Even
okay, we got a double play.
Lewis over to second, and they get it easily at first. It's a double play.
Sometimes double plays get turned so quickly.
Bulbish,
you don't really get to appreciate.
And that's another base hit.
How these guys execute right there. Really nice play, and a good feed to second was the key to pulling it off.
Man aboard, and here
hey, we got
is
two.
Devers.
Two down.
3-8 in the series coming in.
Why are all my pitches going so high?
Ready.
Rafael Devers homered in three.
I aim it low and they just still throw it so high.
The only other player to do that, Babe Ruth. That misses the zone. Two balls and a strike.
Here we go. Right now. Come on, guys.
And of course.
Swing and a line drive, base hit out of the center field. Throw stops the lead runner at second. Two on and two out.
Back-to-back singles. That's about as textbook as it gets. Got his stride low out of the way.
One ball, no strike.
Stayed inside that ball and squared it up out front. Man, that was like he was in the cage hitting on the tee.
That one swing.
Two and one.
Really sells the changeup with that arm.
Damn.
Next pitch inside. And now 3-1.
Hey, plays it first. Plays it first.
No way.
It bangs off the wall. Run scores easily, and it's one.
Okay, we just gave up one.
All set for the start of the inning. And now the Raffaele. In there for a strike at the bottom of the zone.
No way. He got a good hit off of a low changeup.
He wanted that fastball high and tight, looking for a strikeout, just didn't locate it very well. Keeps the at bat going with a foul ball.
He swung at that.
Quickly one away in the second.
Well, I'm not sure what he was waiting on right there. He got the changeup and still late on it. You rarely see that. It almost makes you think that he was trying to set the pitcher up. I mean, if you can't catch up to the off-speed stuff.
And I'm trying to find me a bait to go to the White Sox game with.
And it's 0-2. Our umpire behind the plate, Jerry Hillsdale. High praise for Jerry when we talk to people around the game.
Yeah, no doubt about it, Boone. He's very straightforward, very consistent back there. So most of the time, you're not even going to think about it. That's a good thing.
How much were you aware of the umpire scouting report or even who was going to be umpiring?
And strike him out.
There were a couple of umpires that weren't real good. But outside of that, you just kind of went into the game, especially back when I was playing.
Now it's Ronaldo Hernandez. 2-for-8 in the series so far.
Here you go, fellas.
Yeah.
As the game has moved along,
teabag getting my way to straw.
Supplied by teams about the umpires. I believe clubhouses where they have pictures of all four guys, nicknames, home.
Strike him out.
That's strike three and the third out. So back here on the south.
Yeah, Lane Thomas now.
Here's Lane Thomas.
And come on, umpire.
1-0.
Hey, nobody.
Hitting ninth in today's lineup, and he was a fifth round pick.
Really?
2014.
Oh my God, bro.
Able to take the walk.
Well, that could be a tone setter for the inning. Four straight pitches and leadoff batters on the base. We'll see if the next guy waits until there's a called strike before he takes the bat off the shoulder.
Comes up empty on this lane, 0-2 now. And ball
one ball, two strikes.
Could be an easy two.
Yep. I messed that up. I should have thrown it second.
Next is the designated hitter, Malcolm Betts.
No ball.
Runner at second here, one gone.
And I'm in the lock and load position now.
Appears they're working around it with the base open.
Well, you know these 2-0 counts, boo. They're just not what they used to be. And they sound like old guys when I say that. But ultimately, this is a strategic game.
Oh. Nice catch. Malcolm Betts. He must be evil twin of Mookie Betts.
Bichette gets a chance to hit. Singled and scored his first time. That hits the dirt. Ball one.
1-0.
He must be an evil clone of Mookie Betts.
Well, no need to go right at this guy. First base is open. He can hurt you. So make him expand his zone. If he doesn't, give him a walk.
That's the Red Sox. Oh, shit.
Four to a board.
Maybe a little loss of focus.
That's the Red Sox way getting back in Mookie Betts doing so well on the Dodgers.
It's Rafael Devers in the box.
Good swing out of him last time. Ripped the liner in the center.
Okay, we don't want to give up more than one run. And that's what we do.
Back up the middle and it gets through. Runner around third on his way to the plate. He'll score easily. They lead by two. First and second, two outs. And stepping in for Boston, Tristan Casas. That one fouled off. Pitch.
Okay. Got him.
Swing. Appeal to third. He went around, says Rusty Valentine.
Okay, that should be in the inning.
Number 76 has a beat on it.
Okay, we got it.
There, he's got it. And that is that. Welcome back. Start of the fourth. Here's the center fielder.
Tired side number. Hopefully I can do it. I'm Fred Duke.
Ace back to work. Breaking ball through there for a strike.
You know, these Red Sox showing great discipline at the plate, and patience definitely seems to be the name of the game.
Come on, big guy. Give me yourself right here.
They're doing a good job of working the pitch count.
Thank God.
Across the score as well. Still relatively early, but with the pair of runs already on the board, the ripple effect of that high pitch count might set him up to do more damage later in this game.
Let's see. He swung at that. Yep.
One away. Now at the plate, Jacob Pearson.
Okay, that was a dangerous slider.
Hit on the ground to the right side. And he takes it himself for the out.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
Hernandez 1-0 in the box here. Lets that one go for a ball.
From Ronaldo Hernandez.
Breaks his bat. Got him. Pops it up. That is the inning. Down in
order. Here we go. Plays
it
one.
And the White Sox still haven't scored.
Still stepping in for Boston.
Back one.
Inside corner. That's a strike. And it's 0-1.
It's like we choose to use our bats when we want to.
Either of those first two pitches or agreed with the umpire's call. But at this point, he's going to have to bear down and be ready to hit anything close to the zone.
In the air out to center, number 76.
I got it.
One down. So the lineup flips over.
Got Josh Rojas again.
Josh Rojas.
One ball, no strike.
All one, no strikes. And that's outside.
That's a ball.
Back-to-back breaking pitches away.
Two balls,
you
no
get
strike.
The feeling as a hitter that the pitcher is afraid of you, but he doesn't want to challenge you. So I think the confidence level is raised right here.
They rocked to a cutter in the middle.
3-1. Back to
strike.
Full count.
Fouls it back with two strikes. Kicks and fires. Knocks that one away, and we'll do it again.
I want to start that load a little bit sooner because the could be low.
Oh,
take your base, ball four.
The outside edge, and that is ball four.
Well, that's a nice job of grinding out that at bat. Saw a lot of pitches, and ends up drawing the wall. Very gritty.
Hey, now we got one. We got one.
Oh, my.
1-1.
Why do they throw it so high?
In the air, right?
Okay, okay. That's not a home run.
Way to lay off that fastball up right there. You're looking for something you see well that you can handle, but you also have to keep the discipline.
Pitch go everywhere.
Pitches that are just a little too high.
And that is 1-2.
On and out.
Out of the count. 1-2. Swing and a drive left field, and he knew it. He sends it out of here. Home run number 20 on the year. It's 4-0. That's exactly the pitch he was looking for. Crushes it and hits it out of the ballpark.
Fucking Bo Bichette.
First pitch doesn't find the zone.
Oh, that's a home. No.
Weimer gets under
it. Got it.
He's got it. And that is out number three. We're back, and they make a change to start the sixth. A 15-1.
We only got
score in this one. And the road team picks up the win and picks up a sweep. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew, I'm John Ciambi saying.
Congratulations, my ERA is now 2.2. My ERA is 2.0. And I have my fourth loss. we got swept by the Boston Red Sox. Now we go against the Toronto Blue Jays in our next video. That 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Anyway, that's going to wrap up the video. Hope you guys like. Leave a like, subscribe for more. And turn your notification bell for when I upload. And I love you guys. I will see you later.